The Duchess of Cambridge is home tonight after the most public struggle with morning sickness we've probably ever seen. Brett Mason was at the hospital in London when Kate was discharged.
4 days after dropping her baby bombshell, a pale but smiling Duchess of Cambridge stepped out of hospital and into her new life as royal mum-in-waiting.
What's your reaction to the news about the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge?
How do you know I'm not a radio station?
No, I'm thrilled, marvellous.
Rugged up and with her beaming husband by her side, 30-year-old Catherine first thanked hospital staff in private before making her most anticipated public appearance yet.
This clearly is not how the young couple wanted news of their pregnancy made public. However, the news is well and truly out and Bump Watch is well and truly on.
I thought she looked very good. I mean, she looks a bit frail, I think, which is to be expected, and perhaps a little bit less glowing and full of exuberance than normal.
Pictures were beamed live around the world as the couple was rushed from hospital to their new home at Kensington Palace. It was here Princess Diana raised a young Prince William.
Camera.
Now he'll follow in his mother's footsteps and do the same with Catherine.
Well, there's no doubt that Prince William and Prince Harry were both very happy as children when they were based here at Kensington Palace, despite what was going on with the marriage of their mother and father.
This just day four of what will be a 7-month media marathon. In London, Brett Mason, 10 News.